I need it with some more RAM. Get him, Chuck. Boy.
Bastard of a boyfriend won't leave his fucking bitch wife? That's what's wrong. You tell him.
Oh, God, the hell!
What's up? Hey, Boo! Let's meet up next week.
Get on in here. Come on.
Thank you.
report a 996 on Dorset Drive. Citizens reporting a vehicle explosion on South Laguna's Boulevard in Burton. Officers report a 505 on South Laguna's Boulevard.
Get on in here, come on.
Peace, dude.
Go for him, boy.
Whatever, dude.
Thank you. Oops, sorry.
Come on, move!
Really?
Get over yourself.
Go get the ball, Chop. Good, Chop. Good, Chop. Fetch the ball, Chop Chop. Good boy. Bring it back, boy. All right, man, you cool. You get away from you, little homie.
Sugar.
Look the fuck out! Mess him up, little homie.
Ah!
Oh, man. You know the way home, Chop. Go! That's dumb luck right there.
Thank you.
citizens report a 245 on South Laguna's Boulevard.
Close! Car for Walter?
Maybe you think I'm a pushover? You fucking with a Marine, son.
Hey, where you going?
Down to the port. The shipyard off Signal Street.
Hey, you work at the docks?
No. There's some freaks who hang out down there. I need to talk to them about my niece. She hasn't been home in 3 days. Have you heard of the Lost? They're a biker gang.
Oh, yeah. Them punks is like weeds, man. Can't seem to get rid of them. You should watch yourself, man. They nasty.
They're cowards. You stand up to them, you look them in the eye, you see who they really are. Bunch of scared kids. Never had any friends at school, living out some homoerotic loser husband ran out on her. I've been like a father to her. And I know I'm strict. You have to be these days. The world we live in. See, you're a decent kid, working an honest job for an honest dollar. That's all I want for her.
Man, believe me. Even this job don't make me a honest dollar half the time. I bought a cab company with a client list of lunatics.
I wish she never met those damn bikers. She's always been easily led astray. One of those innocent types. And that's why... Okay, we're nearly there. Here, take this gun.
Hey, what? And you said you just wanted to talk to them.
Worst case scenario, something goes wrong. I thought you'd be okay with it.
Why? Because I'm a young black man from Chamberlain Hill? Is this why you asked for me?
You're not okay with it?
Yeah, I'm cool with it. That's not the point.
It's just a precaution.
What's going on?
Don't worry about them. Worry about the bad math of me and two hookers equaling no action.
No, he looks really pissed.
I want to see this.
Not this guy again.
Hey! Where's my niece, you punks? Where's Kelly? I know you got her.
I told you. Don't worry about Kelly. She loves us. Some nights, she loves us all at the same time.
Fuck you! Well, you think I'm scared of you? You think you're gangsters? Tell me where she is or I'll shoot! Oh, shit.
Now, out of respect for your whore of a niece, I'm gonna give you 3 seconds to get the fuck out of here. Take down this son of a bitch! No! Oh! Thank you.